gotta say the right steps from the start until it's done. If you don't, it won't work, and that's no fun. It's called sequencing, and it's the order of things. It's how we gotta talk when we talk to machines.
Okay,
look right here, we got a game made of squares. You got 5 moves to go from here to there. You can move on the white squares, not the brown. So what's the right sequence using left, right, up, or down? Are you ready? Give it a try.
Okay, go up, go up, go up, go right, go right. Okay, go up, go right, go down. Okay, go up, go right, go up, go right.
Gotta say the right steps from the start until it's done. If you don't, it won't work, and that's no fun. It's called sequencing, and it's the order of things. It's how we gotta talk when we talk to machines. Let's think about brushing your teeth. What's the right steps when you brush those teeth? Before you go to bed and say goodnight, there are 4 main steps. Gotta get the sequence right.
Okay, here we go. Let's give it a try.
All right, I can do this. Brush, rinse, open mouth. Put toothpaste on. Put toothpaste on. Rinse. Brush. Open mouth. Oh, put toothpaste on. Open mouth. Brush. Rinse.
You gotta say the right steps from the start until it's done. If you don't, it won't work, and that's no fun. It's called sequencing, and it's the order of things. It's how we gotta talk when we talk to machines.
You know what? Let's get way more specific.
Many other steps actually go with it. To brush your teeth proper, gotta know what to do. Let's go step by step until it is through. Okay, give it a try. Be real specific for me now. First you
find the bathroom.
Then you
open the door.
Then you
go to the sink.
Then you
get your toothbrush and the toothpaste.
Then you
put the toothpaste on the toothbrush.
Then you
open your mouth.
Then you
put the toothbrush in your mouth.
Then you
brush back and forth.
Then you
take the toothbrush out.
Then you
spit in the sink.
Then you
rinse your mouth and the toothbrush.
Then you
put the toothbrush back.
Then you
look at your clean teeth in the mirror and smile and say, "You are the best toothbrusher ever!"
Wow, that's a lot of steps. There are so many. Double check to make sure you didn't miss any. Gotta tell the computer exactly what to do, because if the sequence isn't right, it won't work for you. You gotta say the right steps from the start until it's done. If you don't, it won't work, and that's no fun. It's called sequencing, and it's the order of things. It's how we gotta talk when we talk to machines.
So, speaking of sequencing, what are we gonna learn about next?
Variables.
Yes, variables. I love wait, what are variables?